Welcome to LitExtension. In today's video, we will guide you on how to get a Shopify API key for a smooth migration with LitExtention. But first, why do you need these credentials? During the migration with LitExtention, the Shopify API password enables secure data transfer between your store on Shopify and the platform you're migrating from or to. It acts as a bridge that connects different e-commerce platforms securely. All right, let's walk through the setup process step by step. To begin with, you need to log in to your Shopify admin panel. Head to Settings in the bottom left corner, then select Apps and Sales Channels. Now, look at the top right corner and click on Develop Apps. If this is your first time, enable custom app development by clicking Allow Custom App Development twice. Next, click Create an App. Name your app something clear, like Migration, and click Create App to proceed. Now it's time to configure the API scopes. In the Overview tab, click on Configure Admin API Scopes. This is a crucial step, as the scopes you select will determine what data the app can access. For a typical migration, you'll need permissions like read products, write products, read customers, and read orders. Here, make sure to select all the scopes to the maximum scopes of the data you wish to migrate. Then, double-check to ensure all necessary data scopes are selected. Once done, click Save. The next step is to install the app you just created. Go back to Overview tab and click on Install App, and then confirm by clicking Install. Now, you'll see the Admin API Access Token section. Click on Reveal Token once to view your access token. Copy and store this token securely. You can only view it once, so use a password manager if needed. So, how to use Shopify API in LitExtention app? With your API token ready, go to the LitExtention website, log in, and click the Create New Migration button. Choose Shopify as your source cart if you're migrating from Shopify, or target cart if you're migrating to Shopify. When setting up your cart, you'll be prompted to enter your store URL and Shopify API credentials. Enter your store URL and paste your admin API access token you've just got in the appropriate field. After pasting the token, click Next to start the process. Let's follow the remaining setup steps in the LitExtention app, like choosing the data entities you want to migrate, like products, customers, and orders to perform the Shopify migration with LitExtention. We also offer several additional options to enhance your migration experience. Hover over each option to discover how it can enhance your migration process and select the ones that best fit your needs. If you're migrating to Shopify and want to speed things up without dealing with the Shopify API setup, you can use LitExtention directly through our official Shopify app. Our Shopify app can automatically connect to your store, which makes the migration process much simpler, and you only need to fill in the source store details. This feature saves you both time and effort, so we highly recommend using it if you're moving your store to Shopify. Our app is free to install and has a high star rating with excellent user feedback, so give it a try. Thank you for watching. If you found this guide helpful, don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more useful migration tutorials. For additional support, feel free to visit our website at litextension.com. This is LitExtension, your trusted expert in data migration.